So if I feel like being really mean, I just drew instant fusion.
Alright. Gonna do the recording thing again. Okay, all the way back. Show my deck. We're gonna start this again. Because now I can actually record stuff without... Let me just check my memory usage before I do this as well. Network discovery is turned off. What? What the hell? Oh, I clicked on the wrong button. That's why. Okay, yeah, I should have more than enough. I never knew there's something called a network discovery on computer. Yes, this is my deck. It's dumb. It's full of cubes. Campaign, regular, flip. And that's versus Yugi again. 3, 2, 1, go.
You know what the sad part is? Is that you probably still catch up to me.
If Yugi wants to behave. But like, I still want to have a damn run at the end of this, but at the same time, it's like... The computer craps itself. I can't do anything about that. Can I beat 6 minutes for the first duel? Because... Oh, we know. Actually, technically it's O-B-N-O. No. Straight up attack. Cool. That. That's the second attack. And I have now, I can now win against Yugi by doing nothing. That's 3,000 points of damage and one more turn and I will win. 5 minute gold split. Let's go. Throws for being light, really. Wonder how I'll get out of that.
Oh no!
Gotta make sure I reverse the duel each time. There you go, from 613 or 616, whatever it was, to 132 for a split. I'm going second.
All right, Joey, if that's how you want to play it, okay.
Oh, we're using the magical mallet.
Oh, I wanted to... Damn it. I pressed B one too many times.
Magical mallet's so good.
I should put that in my deck.
If it comes up, you just refresh your hand. Kiba Karma can go to the graveyard. Karma will summon you. So many people playing Animal Crossing.
I remember my friend was showing me their friends list and like 40 people were playing Animal Crossing and just one guy was playing Smash Bros.
I don't play Animal Crossing, but I love watching Animal Crossing and people enjoy it. Because I'm like, I don't understand how this works, but at the same time it's like, that's really cool. Have fun. And then now we're gonna hit Yugi once for 5,300 damage. Oops, I no. We'll still win the duel by just doing the 3,000 points of damage at the end of turn. I'm cheap. Nope. One versus Joey.
I'm gonna beat Joey by exact life points. What a clutch.
I remember the DS game, the 5Ds DS game. You got bonus points if you managed to do that.
The 5Ds DS games were so good. And I liked how the one actually used the actual real life packs. Like, it actually had Legend of Blue Eyes, MRD, MRL. But no, the story was actually really nice, too. I liked them. I had the 2009 one.
I think that was the one I had as well. It's been so long since I played. We will... 3? Yes, 3 now.
Face off, I'm supposed to be playing as Yugi right now, right?
Yes. I don't remember.
Okay. We'll see in a second. Oh, poor Kaiba. Poor Kaiba.
Yes, yes you are.
This
yes,
opening
yes,
hand.
Yeah.
Okay. This opening hand's gonna kill the poor guy. Oh my god.
You're adopted.
Cyber Dragon core with machine dupe, and then a Cyber Dragon in hand, then add a Cyber Rev system into my hands, so I have all three Cyber Dragons on the field, plus core. Just to start. Oh my god.
Okay, yeah.
Kaiba doesn't get to live today, are you kidding me? Can you talk to me after Strum for a bit?
Me?
Oh no, I was replying to Deadfault.
That's perfectly fine. Yes, I can't. Why are you dragon? Here goes Joey. Time to shoot for the moon again.
Kaiba, don't you know Pot of Greed is banned? Why are you playing that?
So many cheaters in the first campaign.
Because their decks are so bad without.
Honestly, the Arc V stuff is like kind of crazy. When I was trying to like do all the reverse duels, that freaking Gem Knight deck just wrecks me. I get a summon a Gem Knight. It's like, okay. It's like, it has 0/0. It's like, okay. This Gem Knight sacrifices itself by summoning another Gem Knight. I'm like, oh no. Please stop. We are going to put Karma in the graveyard. Let that. Just keep Karma. Grab. We can grab Dooza this time. Summon Dooza. We'll keep a card in the graveyard. This one card is so broken. I grab the purple guy. Or put Crimson Nova in my deck. And I can show three cards off. Grab Crimson Nova. And I can use Keep a Karma that's in my hand onto Crimson Nova, all three V gems into the graveyard, make him 5400, activate Dooza. So that's prompting me truthfully. Mystical Elf, good play. How about I hit you for 5400 damage?
That was way too good of a timing for you to say that, because as you said that, he flipped up Gift of the Mystical Elf.
I win because of the 3,000 points. There you go. Alright, on to Rex. Or was that Rex? No, I am Rex. Okay. Alright, on to Joey. That's how that works.
Oh, what a bad hand.
Okay, cool. We can do this.
Who gave Taya mage power?
That's a horrible card.
Can I talk to them in private, please?
Yeah, her deck is nothing but like how fast can you get like everything to 5,000 attack power?
How fast can I use Mystical Space Typhoon? That's what I like to play.
Yep. It's the first turn of the duel. We're both going to end up with 5,000 life points at the end of this, Joey. Let's go. I love my little Jello cube. Apparently there's a tuned version of him. Yeah, I was looking it up. Don't soul exchange him. You can't do that. Why has he got to do it? Why is he summon? Fine, look, wow. Congrats, I'm as strong as you now. Is that worth it? No? Cool. Jerk. I'll do this again because Joey wanted to be rude there. Soul exchange my damn cubic lord. Back in my hand. Got all my three cubic cards, Joey. Computer, doesn't matter. We'll actually summon this guy. Never actually get a summon Blader. Or sorry, Buster Gundil? Yeah, what? He's like the cubic guy, but he attacks three times for 3,000. If he dies, he can summon any three cubic cards from the graveyard.
Yeah!
So bad.
This is the sort of thing that Konami comes up with when they decide to unban cards that should stay banned forever.
They never noticed my deck.
Talking about you, Thousand Eyes Restrict.
And versus Yu-Gi-Oh again. I'm almost halfway through Duelist Kingdom again. 11 minutes, that's actually pretty good. Just gonna summon Duza. Missed out what my strategy is yet. You're kinda slow. The whole point is get this yellow squiggly card in my graveyard. That yellow squiggly card can become the big purple guy. The big purple guy gets summoned if I have three different cubic cards in my hand. There we go.
Is it weird that they came out with Darkness Metal and it's not counted as a Red Ice card?
Yeah.
You would think.
That's the most convoluted way of summoning a Black Eyes, a Red Eyes Black Dragon ever in the anime. It's so worthless as well. It doesn't even do anything. Nope, we're fine, we're fine. We're gonna let Yugi do his thing. Play this card now. Graveyard. Destroy this one and destroy that one. Sure. It can be triggered, why not? I'll actually keep them. Yeah, okay, I missed Mirror Force. That's what I was wondering. Is that V-Jam? And I have to wait.
Of course you have Shining Angel. Of course you do.
Is Graceful Charity unbanned?
Graceful Charity's banned.
Summon Skull?
No, you are not allowed to use Graceful Charity.
Yeah, I want to activate V-Jam. Summon Skull can't do anything anymore.
So, looking at some of the new cards I pulled when I just started pouring into the new packs, and Summon Skull is its like own archetype now. Like, own. Because you've got a bunch of synchro rituals and fusions that are named Summon Skull. Like, their name is always treated as Summon Skull, and depending on how many Summon Skulls you have on the field, yada yada.
But actually, I was aware of that.
So now, it's like, okay, so now you're your own archetype after turning archfiends into a thing. Okay. I'm actually gonna end my turn without putting a monster down.
Ooh, risky.
Well, I want that two monsters out and I don't want them breaking my golden jet.
I just need to draw basically any card and I can win. This is gonna be the damage dealt from summoning him. I love how the computer says no idea what to do with, okay, minus a spell card. Actually, no, I can do this. Be dark. Yeah, we can do this. We can actually do a link summon. Okay. Playing as panic. Not gonna do it the other way again. So far, like,
panic at the dual ground?
Yeah, before I reset my run, I was playing as Yugi.
But are you saying that there's panic at the dual ground?
With my hand, yes. I gotta go second, and as long as he doesn't use Swords Revealing Light in the first turn, I win. Yeah, he's dead. He is super dead. Alright. Summon Crimson. Use Cubic Wave. Which doubles one of my attacks and halves one of his. And I attack twice for 6,000 now.
Ooh. Remind me to never duel you again. Oh, we can duel for playing fun decks that we're allowed to enjoy.
I just had two hits of 5,400 or whatever. There you go. Time to verse Joey. The whole reason he won this duel against Bones is because of the Sword and Shield magic card. So dumb.
I wish they, like, did retrains of all of those old school zombie monsters. I know they tried doing that with Pumpkin, and it just doesn't feel the same.
No, also, I do like, some of the cards are, like, dumb amount of attack points. Like, the Grim Reaper or whatever is, like, 1930 or something. Completely pointless, and it shouldn't really be the case, but I love it. There you go, Joey, you're on a timer. 3,000 life points apiece, let's go.
What do you mean Cyber Dragon Infinity isn't treated as Cyber Dragon by that effect? Rude.
Joey, use Pot of Greed. He realized he has no hope. He screams into the darkness.
He screams in the darkness, but no one can hear him, only Shadow Realm. Looks like you're going to the Shadow Realm, Jimbo!
Why manipulator? That means I win the duel if this attack goes through. Yep. That's 3,000 life points at the end of the turn. My win condition is if I have to do 2,000 points of life points and wait one turn. Or sorry, wait two turns technically. As long as I can do that 2,000 points first and 8,000. The second versus Kaido.
So I heard that they added support for Destiny board. Is it even viable now?
No idea. I've never been able to pull off that damn deck. Okay, cool. We can get Crimson Novo.
Oh, I screwed that up. I screwed that up so hard.
Karma. Give Karma this card.
Hold on. Yeah? Okay, I'll go get it in a bit. You just advanced ritual arted my monster out. Rude. You think I'm just gonna let you summon BLS and just get away with it? No. That's not how it's done. Bye.
You know what's the nicest thing about the Crimson Nova, the Dark Cubic Lord?
Oh my god, please. Spare me.
He's not affected by monsters' effects that are 3,000 points and under. So Wolvolution didn't do anything.
Ah, Conceller Pleiades, nice to meet you. Back of my hand, say hello.
I'm not gonna bother risking anything. I'm gonna end the turn and I win.
Yugi just ended his turn without doing anything!
Poor guy.
Poor guy, can't do anything to get out.
You see a cutscene, you have to cancel out, because that's the normal duel. And first Taya with all her mage power.
Have fun, don't die.
Good advice.
People die if they are killed, don't do that.
She starts off Graceful Charity. Cheater. Oh, she threw away Honest.
Oh.
I saw that go in there. You might be
Did she, like, mill it to the grave?
She already has a 2500 up.
Oh.
It's okay, though. I have Dooza. Dooza lets you put...
Oh, is that what I think it is? Hey, Deadfall. I think the monkeys are loose. What's up? And no one told me that my mail came in. Well, I mean, at least I have it now, but it's a game I ordered for someone. I think the monkeys are here, Deadfall. No, I thought I had a Cyber Dragon in my grave. I'm dumb.
Honest is such a broken card.
It is. I used to put two in my Blue Eyes deck.
Who doesn't put them in the deck if you have a Light Monster?
Honestly, I should, but Saiger's a close second.
That's an immediate win. Oh, wait, nope. Shining Angel's coming up. Oh, it's a face-up attack mode. Never mind. It's still gonna die. It's gonna die bad. Angel comes out. Not worth my time, so I'm just gonna end my turn and win with the 3,000 life points thing again. I have Kaiba Boy versus Pegasus.
It's sad that Taya's deck was like 10 times better than this Yugi deck I'm going against right now. He just ended without doing anything again!
How do I pull this off? Oh, I got reasoning. Okay, no, I'm fine. It's the slowest card in my deck. Eagle, Silverwing, Phoenix, is that hosting me? Thank you. Alright, so we are going to use reasoning. You're not going to chain it with a card that destroys it. Let's see what comes up.
I wonder how Power Bond and having machines is going to work out. Oh, never mind. I'm as Bandikeith, not against.
Okay. Not the best, but we can technically now use Monster Gate. We're not going to try to break my own cards. Please stop trying to... V-Gem, really? Okay. Really wants V-Gem there, so... Stop trying. Look at the giant purple card I have. I'm gonna take the smaller version.
Your cards scare me.
Oh yeah.
That's not me saying things to like sound funny, but no, I am genuinely afraid of cubics.
Yeah, they're basically paragraphs. No, stop using Snatch Deal on my cards. How's that work with VGEM? Can't sacrifice it? Nope. Yes? Break the Snatch Steal. VGEM back there. I need one more cubic card. I should have actually kept that talk. Stop blowing up the cards. Oh, hey. Oh, yeah. Unification of the Cubic Lords. I really gotta use that card properly. Medusa. Stop using Snatch Steal! Jerk!
Snatch Steal should go away and never come back.
It's the second one he's used in two turns.
It's such a dumb card, I want it gone. Could have easily ran that over with Veer.
Oh, good news, he's gonna die now. One there. Use the other cubic karma here. No, we have to grab this guy now. The third cubic karma is in my hand.
No! I held B too long!
I hate
that. Oh no! I held B too long, so I missed the timing on Mirror Force. It makes me sad.
Cubic Wave. Karma on you. I should have done it. Whatever. Right now. Get Pegasus for 6,000. And then finish him by killing off his dark rabbit. I'm equivalent, I'm just the evil guy from the last movie, just conquering the original world. That's all I'm doing.
How far down the list am I actually right now?
The splits I did give you, if you blanked them, they should have every single duel there.
Oh no, I'm just like, how far down the campaign am I?
Yeah, I know, that's the entire campaign on the splits. You can just check whatever you want.
Well, like halfway? I think I'm halfway. Past halfway, I'm like two-thirds, I think.
I'm gonna use Magical Mallet. No, we don't want to chain another card. Check all the cards back in the bracket. I don't like my starting hand. Five more cards, please. That is far worse, but whatever. That is far, far worse.
Rest in peace, Joey.
I want to take the hit. We are now doing that. I'll take 1200 points of damage to make his Horn of the Unicorn useless. Now summon EGM. Use Inferno Reckless Summon. Own unique flavor thing. We will summon this guy. Oh yeah, he has cutscene, because he's apparently a thing.
Did not think that through, but I will take it.
Rashiki, you jerk. Part of the unicorn. Yeah, I knew that came up. Alright, hit me again for 1900. I love when you get Horny Unicorn as their only card coming up.
And you just keep having them reshuffle it back to the top of their deck.
I love it.
You thought you were gonna get monsters from your draw. Nah. Okay. You're fine.
Yugi, get wrecked. I try to go roundabout way of doing things. But... unless you have a Karibo in your hand, you literally can't. Nope. Oh. Say hello to your grandpa.
In that floating basement in the sky.
You said love buildings falling on people.
But not when it was on him!
God, I need to watch some more Yu-Gi-Oh! Emerge soon.
I don't know when the last time they uploaded was. I think last one they did was the Darts Duel finale.
Yeah, he's on to the final season, but he started having some severe health and mental issues.
Yeah.
Which is more than okay.
And then I wait patiently for Final Fantasy VII Abridged.
Joey Weaver.
Yeah.
Foot hurt my door, Tristan. Or the door hurt my foot, Tristan. Whatever, close enough. Yes.
Yeah, you're only like three duels behind me.
Yeah, with having to restart. Not bad. Where was your 30-minute mark at for duels?
For duels? Hold on. For duels, my 30-minute mark was panic attack finish.
Okay. That's 1640 for me.
Yeah, I'm slow at this game.
Okay. All right.
If I don't get my FTK right away with Cyber Twin, it is slow.
Oh, discard from my hand. No, I need that. Whatever.
Oh my god, you scared me. Yes? Okay. You spooked me.
That's streaming.
Good.
I have 500 life left. Can I pull this off?
No.
I just drew a V-gem, so yes. As long as he doesn't Rajiki it, it should be fine. Or Geki, or however you pronounce it. Use LNR buttons. No, I'm not using V-gem's ability. I'll die.
So, your mail lady? I know her. She's my dad's girlfriend's aunt's mom. So I know her. They're not the Corona because they're technically business people. They're not closing the Corona. Apparently, so my hair desk isn't here on the 27th. But yeah, because it's like people, their checks, people have to get their checks and that. They're not going to close.
So mail's open?
Yeah, because people have to get like checks and that. And like ODSP slips.
Oh, okay.
But yeah, she has seen her in the window. I was like, wait, I know you. It's like, yeah, I just told you that you're not like that. All you need is that.
I got Kariboed. Feels bad, man.
Let's see if I can win this in one go. Joey doesn't have Mirror Force, right?
I don't know. I hope not.
Nope. 8,450 damage. Best friend's best duelist.
Oh, I'm so dumb.
I came back with 500 life points left with one summon to take out the opponent in a single hit. I'll take it. Going through the story mode of Joey's decks are always so infuriating. It's like, how much dice rolls do you want to win to win?
Is this RNG incarnate? The answer is yes. Five reasons why you don't want to play Joey's deck. Number five might surprise you.
Don't play Joey's deck if you have a gambling addiction.
Did he really just Magician of Black Chaos kill me?
Keep a comma.
Oh no, please let me survive next turn.
You. Two, three. Okay,
I don't like this.
I can do this.
I can get this back. I think I can reclaim my win. I think I just RNG'd.
You RNG'd.
I RNG godded my way out of this. Top decked my machine duplication. Ooh. Or my Cyber Dragon hers, so I'm gonna get my Infinity out and eat his Magician.
Barrel Imp. I have no idea why I put that in my deck. Get wrecked, Yugi. Oh, I got Kariba. Prevents all damage for the rest of the turn. No! what are you for that one damage? I still win. Universe Pegasus with Yugi now.
Oh, I'm gonna be 200 life points away. That's lame.
Oh wait, no, I sent Kaiba to the Shadow Realm. This is now Yugi. Okay, everything's on track for me remembering how the story goes.
People don't die in Yu-Gi-Oh! It's the Shadow Realm!
You just Magician of Black Chaos in the first turn, you jerk.
You too? Yeah, not Yugi. First turn for me, but he did it soon enough. I love how when I go to Tribute Summon a Galaxy Soldier, it tries to hover over my Infinity first and not my 100 attack monster.
Just thinking.
It's just japes.
We will do this. This is kind of a dumb way of doing this, but I should be able to pull this off. Give karma once again. Him in my hand.
Oh my god, he's so dead.
Then I have to use reasoning. I do not want to chain another card with it. Stop asking.
Keith is so dead.
Damn it! No, I don't wanna. Oh, Inferno Reckless Summon.
Never mind, I should not have done that. But this still works.
Alright, this is not how this is supposed to go at all, but hello, Boreal, whatever dragon. Boreal Sword Dragon.
Oh, Boreal Sword.
Yeah.
No, this works out fine. Love the smell of OTK in the morning.
I just love the fact that me accidentally summoning three V-Gems paid off to the point where I summoned the Boreal Sword Dragon in one turn. Oh, Yugi didn't do anything. Okay. Now
is Boreal Sword a Link 3?
Hmm?
Is Boreal Sword a Link 3?
Link 4.
Okay. Okay, so all the Boreals are Link 4s then?
Oh, you did. I think so.
Because I know there's Boreal Load, Boreal Sword, and I think there's another Boreal something. Yeah, I will activate that effect, actually.
Nice thing is I've been having twin twisters in my hand the entire duel, so if you were to put down anything to stop me from attacking,
twin die. Twisters.
It's a really good card because like I need to send cards to the graveyard to make them have their secondary effects. So it's like, okay, yeah, I'll take two Mystical Space Typhoons for one card.
So I was looking at the leaderboards earlier, right? Out of curiosity.
Mm-hmm.
What? Who in their right mind would do DM story deck?
I don't know, man.
That's 6 hour run? Yeah, checks out. Why would you do that to yourself?
Ouch. Thanks, chemistry. Missing a card. I don't want two Inferno Reckless Summons. That's actually pointless. Mori Dragon.
You son of a... Actually, no. Yugi just doomed himself. He chained Destruction Driver Dragon Core, so it destroyed all three of my Cyber Dragons, and now I have Power Bond and Cyber Rev System just waiting. He just doomed himself. It's done. He's dead. He just OTK'd himself.
Okay, so this is the odd case. We will actually pick up a V-Gem. Him.
Oh, I should have just did the other one.
As long as Yugi doesn't Jiki the hell out of my cards, I'll be... Yep. Keep that card. He hits me for 1500. That's perfectly fine.
That was easy.
Oh, gem goes there. Yes, I like to activate the Inferno Reckless Summon. Twice, I guess? Sure. I didn't realize you could activate it twice, but whatever.
That could have been a godly hand if Solemn Strike was another Cyber Dragon, or if Repair Plant was.
Ah.
Limited removal, Power Bond, and a Cyber.
Three Komori Dragons versus three V-Gems. It's an absolute shame if someone were to sacrifice all three V-Gems for a giant monster.
Oh no.
If it dies, it was better. Because I get, it attacks three times now with 6,000 attack points. I'm doing 18,000 damage against these poor things. There we go, that's Yugi. And I am
rest
not...
Rest in pizza pies.
Yeah, I am not playing, I'm not versing Seeker, so I'm very happy. Seeker is a jerk.
Is it bad that I kind of want him to kill my Cyber Dragon right now?
What duel are you on now?
I am playing as Arcana right now.
You're the Master of Magicians?
Yeah.
And one duel behind you now.
Which is insane, because I got God tier luck the last two duels and OTK'd with Cyber Twins. So your cubics are moving way too fast for me to keep up with.
It. Oh wait, but now I'm not. Working. Aha! Let's do something really dumb. I'm gonna use defense mode. They'll summon. Here we go. Ha! Flawless plan. Totally not flawed in every single possible way of starting a turn, but whatever.
Imagine you're entering Duelist Kingdom and some asshat from like 20 years in the future comes in with cubics and you just don't stand a chance.
Ah, that just throws deck off the boat. That's a pretty illegal.
Say goodbye to Exodia!
That's a good impression. Attack.
Ooh, you think you're funny with your big shield, Gardena.
Oh, he needs a face-up monster to do that. I mean, I might as well. Pause it. Degen back out. There you go. Don't mind me, just casually have a 6800 on the field. You know, normal things.
Just normal people things. Mm-hmm. Don't question it.
It's one of my four stars. It's not even actually one of the big cards. It's powered him up like hell.
Okay, Yugi, stop pulling out Big Shield Gardeners. That's not even fair.
That's mean.
It is. That's the second one in a row he tried to pull on me. So, I'm just gonna Cyber Twin in response. That's fair, right?
Pretty much. There you go. I got the Buster Gundil. Yes, I want to activate Unification of the Cubic Lords. I want to summon you to the field.
Or I'll do this instead because this face down scares me.
And I will put Cubic Wave. Mandala? No, Cubic. No, it is. Yeah, it's this one. Yeah. Get wrecked, Yugi. Not how this duel was supposed to go, but hey, you know what? It's fine. To the point where anytime he destroys my giant Gundil monster, I can just keep summoning three things back to the field.
Oh my god. Your deck, dude. I don't want to be anywhere near it. Not again. I'm not strong enough.
I just sent you the recipe so you could try it out.
If you have it, lay it on me. I just need to look up where all the cards come from.
That's a lot of points worth.
No. I mean, what pack is it from? Because I probably already put...
Actually, the most expensive one is actually the Joey Wheeler one.
I'm only missing two cards from Joey Wheeler. So I probably have them.
There we go. Now we're on to the Master of Magicians. Keep losing the rock, paper, scissors. I want to go first, I want to go second. Otherwise, we're in turn 3, not turn 1. Or turn two. So unfair. I will. Now this is a V gem. I love marshmallow cards. I'm just so good. Ah, Celtic Guardian.
I kind of wish you could play against AI with your own decks.
Same. I would love to be able to see like what the heck the computer would be like. Sure, why not? Let's conquer the world. And Skynet happens.
So, I've decided that Joey does not get to have fun today.
The fun day?
No, I'm gonna ruin his day, and he'll never want to play this game again. It'll be like Yugi after Kaiba tried to commit Sudoku.
He couldn't find the numbers 1 to 9. Sudoku.
Sudoku. It's like seppuku, but a large pencil's involved.
Yeah, I know. There's a huge difference between the two.
You don't know that.
Alright. Now we can summon... by showing 3 cubic cards. This guy. And then we will... Medusa.
Oh no, I screwed myself. Wait. Maybe I did. Yeah, I kinda did. Damn it.
Take another... Crimson of a guy into my.
You know what? I screwed myself up a little bit, but it's okay because now I have a 3200 over dragon. No, I did screw myself because I forgot over dragon's secondary effect. He is getting out of my deck after this run. Gone. I'll replace him with something else.
Mirror Force? That's what I thought. Yes, I want to activate his ability. I don't have enough cards in the graveyard to make this worthwhile. That was actually annoying. Yes.
Yeah, I thought so. I'm gonna surrender and try this duel again. Because I screwed myself really hard. We're allowed to surrender and retry, right?
Oh yeah. I didn't see any rules against it.
Okay. Just making sure. Remember that one time Sus lost a duel to Joey Wheeler because of his own dumb?
His own dumb. All that Sudoku.
His own small brain. Commit Sudoku. Play a Sudoku puzzle at my funeral.
And then defense mode, thank you. Graveyard. All I have to do is magical hats, of course.
Why wouldn't it?
Graceful charity. All right. Sure. I'll still take out the Dark Magician first. That wasn't going to be the. Oh, he put 2 Get Graceful Charities under the magical hats.
Oh my, why?
I don't know.
Why would you do that? You want those to stay alive?
Yeah, you do.
Everyone gets that one small brain action, but if you get 2 or more, then it's you just lost.
He summoned the Dark Magician Girl, and he's gonna try to do something? Okay, he's gonna hit me for 400. Now what? cool. I still have my 3,000 monster attack. Okay, cool. Whatever, we're just gonna win this duel now. Think of games, ladies and gentlemen.
I am a master of shuffling. You dropped a few. King of games!
Oh dear.
Joey Wheeler. He arm shielded my cyber dragons. Is Joey actually playing the game?
Give me a sec here. I made a boo-boo.
Oh no. What did you do?
Grab this. That's three cards, and we can do that next turn. And I don't think he has anything to do that. I almost ended myself with a 3,000 HP thing, because I thought I could do the final attack, and he used Karibo.
Oh no.
Okay, good. He ended his turn, so I could just do that. Okay, cool. Now it's easy. That was almost really bad.
All right, Joey, you're not going to pull anything out of your back row on me again, are you?
I got to verse Joey Wheeler. Weevil with the cubic deck. Just like the anime.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was way too close for my liking. Oh my goodness, I have one card away and I have like the perfect hand.
See, you're 30 minutes lower than me and you're already at the same duel I am.
You're watching my streamer.
I have your stream up right now.
Damn it, so close. All right, well anyway, we can still summon this. Ah, so close. I have a three of a card trap card, or three of a kind trap card. It's super OP in my deck. Oh wow, okay, just get wrecked, Joey. If you have obviously three cards of the same, okay, why didn't you do that just before? One, cool. It's still gonna do 2,900 damage to you, Joey. Good math. Yeah, just end it. No matter what, I can win next turn because I can, Monster Reincarnation is super strong. Because you can discard cards that you don't want in your hand and exchange them. So I can replenish the multiple cubic cards in my hand.
Ooh.
Or I can just straight up summon this guy. He does 800 damage.
Joey, if you magical arm shield me one more time, I am going straight to Brooklyn.
That means I passed you now, then.
Yeah, because Joey keeps arm shielding me. And now, are you really going to Time Wizard? You better not win Time Wizard.
Oh, I hope
you better not win
Time
Wizard. I am going to...
Yeah, that's pretty much it.
Your ass is grass!
Okay. I've got Future Conscription, Duzo, Monster Gate.
He actually got off Time Wizard's effect. I'm furious.
Still Yugi putting down three trap monster or spell cards and one face down. Let's see here. You. To that.
Joey, do you like staying alive? Do you enjoy life?
Probably not. I mean, it is Joey. Just saying. This is going to be very convoluted the way I'm doing this, but theoretically I should be fine. Okay, didn't want that to go in the graveyard. Not want that to go in the graveyard. That was my other thing I didn't want to go to graveyard. I did not want that to go in the graveyard, especially. Please stop building my deck of all the cards I want. That is supposed to be in the graveyard. I would love to have that. Why game? Oh, actually, that one's actually good to have in a graveyard. Keep it karma, that's good. That's one of them. There's the V-Gem. Alright. But by doing all that, the other keep it karma goes in there. I can put another Dooza. Now there's still one more keep it karma in there.
I am still on this stupid Weevil versus Joey duel. I hate him.
Ah, oh, darn it. It's just three different names. Oh well. V-Gem should protect me unless you Rajikis. Wow, four trap cards. And a morphing jar at you.
Which is unbanned now. Be afraid.
Really? Alright, whatever. We're going to card three of a kind. We're going to destroy that trap. That one. Swords of Revealing Light and Mirror Force. That was a good two cards to pick. Throw the last Keep of Karma in the graveyard. Cool. I will restart the duel because my game has crashed.
Ooh. Oh,
it's fine. The duel is probably gonna go longer than I wanted anyway. So, but that was funny. Whatever. Hey, Yugi. We were on control. Keep it. There we go. Yeah, I love how my deck crashes the game because the game's like, wait. What are you supposed to bleh?
Do you even use links right now?
No. There are only occasional, but there are a couple, but they just kills the game. Is that good? Alright, 1, 2, 3. So yes, I can do this, summon Dooza, try this again. And then from Dooza, we can put Cube of Karma in the graveyard. Karma goes in the graveyard. Grab the Jello Cube. Summon the Jello Cube, and we start the 3000 HP timer. Come at me, Yugi. Game Crasher can't help you now. To be fair, my deck does crash the game a lot. That's why I many don't go online with it as well. I don't know if it does that just purposely. Are you still on Joey?
No, I am versus I am Strings right now.
Okay. Magic Cylinder, that's fine. Will do, but... Okay, that is a problem now. I have to link someone to survive. That's always good, when you have to link someone to survive so you don't die from your 3000 HP counter yourself. Yes, activate the activation of the Cubic Lords. Special summon. Defense mode, this one. Is a special summoned into her hand. That was in the graveyard, damn it. Sure, why not? Power up. Okay, cool. We'll just do that then. And we'll hope this goes well. Okay, but this went wrong. How's your duel doing?
I'm alive somehow. Special summon. I'm gonna send you to the grave. Special summon Cyber Durgan. Oh yeah, I think I just won. Unless he pulls something dumb.
Okay, monster reincarnation. That's all. Discard that. Bring out him. A lot closer than I'd like it as well, but whatever. Quick karma. Actually,
please don't be big shield. Why is it big shield Gardner? No, you ruined my. Oh, no, he didn't. Goodbye. We're good, guys. It's okay.
The roller coaster of emotions.
Of course, he pulls a 26 defense when I only have 26, but then I forgot he switches to attack. I'm like, no, we're fine. Crisis averted.
On to the dark spirit revealed.
Yep.
Tied up after all that.
Wait, is that where you are?
Yeah, I just started the duel.
And how many duels do we have left? Like 10?
Yeah, it's very quick after this.
Yeah, darts, you beat like one of his cronies each. And I think mine, and that's it.
Yeah.
What a terrible hand.
Okay, time to do some reasoning. Level 8.
I'm actually gonna...
Karma, you are now screwed.
I'm actually gonna surrender because that hand was pretty much a brick.
I just won the duel, basically.
two different sides of the world.
Yeah. We're gonna use Cube of Karma. I'm gonna put the Jello Cube in my hand. Jello Cube.
No! Stop it, Bakura! Let me have a hand!
Stop it, me. Then we're gonna use Cube of Karma.
Hold on. Never mind. I'll go get it right now. Okay, I need to grab my laundry, so this is gonna be a quick AFK. Please make me go second. Okay, be right back. Don't screw me over, you.
Fun fact, if I get a second cubic wave, I can double my attack power again. Here's over 10,000 points of damage. And versus Jelly. Yeah, so the rest of this duel, it's with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, roughly about that. I mean, I have the fastest deck build going and some shenanigans and stuff like that happens, but I'm still really proud of this stupid deck. That card especially. Although the run now, it doesn't have him being used, which kind of makes me. Armor in the back. Him into our hand. Do I use that?
Alright. Did I get it? Did I draw into an OTK? I think I did. Perfect timing, Crispy. Hello. Thank you for the raid.
There we go. Let's cancel the turn.
How is everybody today?
Busy doing Sudoku. I'm gonna shut that one down, it's really, really dumb.
Hey, it's supposed to be dumb, okay?
All right, Joey, yeah, you can summon the Flame Swordsman. Nope. Alligator Sword Dragon. Oh yeah, that that wonderful card of 1700. And Gearfried. How did you make it to the finals?
Time you let go?
Pretty much. Going to summon Yuza again.
Animal Crossing chores. I need to do my Animal Crossing chores for the day still.
Fetusly logged on to play.
Oh, is Fee grinding it?
Yeah, she absolutely loves Animal Crossing.
It's such a fun game. It's such a good Zen game for when you just want to do nothing.
Third one of these guys. Did I just mess up? I did, I had the wrong trap card. I was thinking too far ahead. Damn it.
That's okay, I did it too. I might be able to clutch it and still get an OTK though. Cyberite system, don't activate another card. Bring out hers. I think he's gonna bring a Cyber Dragon to hand. Special summon, nope, not level 5. Lame.
Buy my 3 Crimson Novas. Please let me draw 3 new cards. I'm just forfeiting.
I'm so glad it lets you like retract you wanting just Link Summon, because I keep forgetting that Link Summons need to use the Link slot that I keep accidentally putting my Xyz into.
Put 2 cards in. 30 cards left, draw the same 2 cards at a 3. Come on.
That's how I feel when I run my Exodia deck.
Five.
Oh, reload, get 4 pieces when I have 20 left in the deck? That's fine.
Okay.
Maybe I don't need draw power after all. Okay, Crispy, remember, there are 5 fish and bugs that you can only get for the next couple days until December, so get on that. If you need a stringfish or sea butterfly, get those. How about you don't use Swords Revealing Light? I need to get my stringfish still.
Okay, I'm gonna be able to do this a little bit dumb, but we're gonna pull this off. As long as he doesn't, like, destroy this guy. Yeah, there you go. Bottomless trap pull. I was waiting for that. That's fine. You can go the opposite route.
Bottomless is the most over yet underrated card in the game because no one runs it anymore, but it's so good.
Okay, that's annoying. Frickin' Satsuretsu armor or whatever it is.
Oh, that one. I hate it.
Baby dragon. I just need. Actually, I win. This, it looks really, really bad. All he does is set down like a trap card that can stop me. I win. Nope, he's dead. And that's perfect. Monster reincarnation. Guard the extra card. Take out my little Jello cube.
Crispy. It's. I think it's a certain time. A decent amount of time, mind you, but you can only find it on the highest elevation of water by the waterfall, I think. So your best bet would be to grind those clams and make fish bait out of them and just use all the fish bait.
Alright, Joey. Alright, Tender vs. Kaibo, just, you know, gonna casually duel a guy who has an Egyptian god card.
My name is not Koiba.
Okay, I gotta go first. I don't like that. All right, we're good though. That's an ideal hand, but not what I want per se.
Then the three bugs, Crispy. One is the Emperor Butterfly, so the blue butterfly you see at night. I can't remember the other two though. I know Emperor Butterfly is one of them.
Okay.
So I'm gonna add Cyber Dragon to my hand.
Okay, yeah, no, I can do this here. Hey, Seto. Set up one Crimson Nova. Come at me, bro.
No, I meant to activate your effect, Galaxy Soldier. Why would you forsake me?
This is so much more enjoyable with someone on call.
Isn't it? That's why I love playing Yu-Gi-Oh! Games with other people on call.
Yep, here's the blue eyes. Come at me, bro. We're 3,000 apiece.
If I didn't have to work because this lockdown stuff, which is just slowly getting worse and worse in Ontario, I would just be streaming all day, every day. If I could, and just trying to clear times.
Oh dear. Okay, see how I can pull this one off then.
I did not mean to do that, I am dumb. But I can do this.
You shrink on me.
Shrinkfist and Sturgeon. I need to get Sturgeon, but I don't think that's one of the time-limited ones for March. Sturgeon sells for a lot, too. If you know how to consistently fish them, I think Sturgeon are... They're either 4,500 or 10,000 each.
Okay.
I need to go and do... I actually have a really decent 20th floor time, but I still... I'm way too lazy to clip out of a stream to submit.
For Zero Dreams?
Yeah. So I think I'll just set a day aside to just grind 10th and 20ths. If I get a good 20th, I'll try to reach for 30. I've never once gotten a 40th in my life. Like, casually, yes, but not during one sitting.
Yeah, it's not something that people should ever think they could.
That's why there's only six people on the leaderboards for it. It's so hard.
I'm just surprised people want me to be mod. I just regurgitate what I hear.
If you're a great dispenser of info and you're able to dispense it well, then you are good for mod, in my opinion. I am not a mod, so I have little opinion. But still.
There we go. Put the cube token on you, so Force Raider can't move. Okay, this is kind of risky. Come on, Kaiba. Let's go.
Why is my friend trying to video call me on Instagram? I don't want to right now. I'm busy.
Playing COD games. Of the children variety.
But why have a motorcycle when you can have me? Tell her, Jack. Girls are smelly. That's right, they are.
Yep. Here comes three Force Raiders. Never get this decision at all.
Oh, Sturgeon does leave after March? Okay, I have to go get that then. I need to grind Animal Crossing very hard tonight. Okay, does anyone have apples on their island? Apple is the only fruit I am missing.
Yeah, actually. I want to take you.
I need to watch 5D's subbed.
Okay, now we use Monster Gate on this slot.
I am going to Twin Twisters that face down, though.
The amount of convolution I am doing right now is staggering, to say the least.
What did you do?
I have been doing the same turn for like the last 2 to 3 minutes straight. Alright, unification of the cubic lords, and I got the cubic thing. You're kind, I don't want to see that anyway. I don't want to see him there.
Okay, Deadfall, New Leaf doesn't count. I mean New Horizons.
Yeah, down to 15 cards. There we go. There's only two cards that can get summoned from Reasoning or Monster Gate. And they are each other. So I mill my entire deck with that. Cubic Wave. I'll do this turn! Don't worry. You...
I'm surprised we've gone 2 hours and my glasses haven't fallen apart yet. Knock on wood, but like this is the furthest I've gotten.
There you go, all three Force Raiders and now immobile. Oh, this is so dumb. Now you start just knocking him down.
Okay, everyone's getting P5 Royal. I had to cancel my pre-order because I am broke now. Which makes me very upset, so now I have to be like hiding in a corner on that one little black spot on Twitter where nothing can harm you.
CPC newsfeed?
I mean, that just hurts to look at.
Yeah, okay. Alright.
But... What I might do...
Bring out the goddamn blue eyes. I know you're trying to do it.
I might see if I can borrow a copy of P5 Royal from someone who has it digitally. And just game share it and stream that way. At least for now. Because that seems to be my best bet if I do want to stream it on time. Thanks for the lovely gift of only 700 DP.
Monster special summon. Special summon you. This mode. Don't mind me, it's casually summoning four things in defense mode, three of them indestructible.
Okay, you know what I want to build just to... like, rub it in my friend's face that it's possible. I want to build a Hungry Burger deck.
Oh, yes.
It's such a troll deck. It's like that one ritual card that you have with, like, the playground in, like, fourth grade. You're like, haha, this card's so funny. But then you turn around and start beating meta decks with it by going rogue.
There we go.
GX had so much potential if they kept everyone who died dead. If they kept everyone who died actually dead, GX could have been amazing because the impact it had. Season 3 could have been the darkest thing in the franchise, but they're like, nah.
Make everything happy.
All right, everybody lives.
No. Don't want to activate that. Sure. You get a summon. Yay. Kaiba duel just took forever!
Jeez. Pro controller, where are you going?
Nope. That's a cutscene. That's not. Here we go.
That reminds me. Why aren't you modded?
Who?
Deadfall. Why is he not a mod in my stream? Did something happen? I thought I modded him.
Hey, cool. Second go? No, I'm going first. Darn it. Alright.
How about you don't use Mirror Force?
Ah, GX had the guy who had a crocodile on his back.
That guy was cool.
That's what I mean. Like,
that guy was cool.
Did anyone actually care? No.
Let's be real. GX and some of 5D's had the most memorable character designs in the series.
I wish they made the Colosseum to fight Yugi in this one.
I wish they gave us more than one soundtrack per franchise. Can't have- What about me? What about my needs? Now, I was actually half debating just putting together a playlist from the Forbidden Memories and Duelist of the Roses soundtracks and just playing that instead of the music in the game. Because it gets so repetitive. Remember the DS games where they actually had sprites for every monster in the game?
Yeah, I'm sure that'd be incredibly dumb to do right now.
How much file size do you think that would take in this game?
They have 10,000 cards now?
Alright, Sanpei, first, welcome to the stream. Second, I really liked the designs they had for the unique characters from FM and Duelist of the Roses. I really liked Heishin's designs, and I really liked Dark Knight and Nightmare's designs. I wish they did more with that.
Alright, on to sending Yugi to the Shadow Realm again.
Swiggity Swaggo Realm, say hello to the Shadow Realm.
Hogs!
Hogs! No hogs.
Mighty hugs. Oh, this is nice. I start off with Inferno Reckless Summon and V-Gem. A happy person.
But thank you for the follow, Sanpei. Wait, am I messing up your name? Is it pronounced Sanpei?
Okay. We can do this. You can put the yellow squiggly thing in the graveyard and use the little yellow squiggly thing from the graveyard to summon the Jello Cube.
But no, FM was the very first game I speedran on my channel. Oh, Sempi? Okay. I will remember that, and I will try not to screw it up again. But FM was the first game I speedran on my channel. And it's also one of the first Yu-Gi-Oh! Games I played before I even, like, actually had a deck in person. So I really like Heishin. Took you long enough, Dead.
Summon that. Okay, if he can't kill Crimson Nova, I win by the 3,000 HP thing. I win. I'm not going to bother attacking because Mirror Force and other shenanigans.
Second try, final six. That is really good, Dead. Second trying final six is incredibly good. So, for reference, if you ever do play Yu-Gi-Oh! FM even casually, which I highly recommend because it is a fun game, as broken as it is. Because it plays by, like, the prototype Yu-Gi-Oh! Rules.
Ooh.
There is a thing called the Final Six, or the fucking Six, or Final Seven if you skip the one guy, where there are seven duels in a row that you have to do without losing. If you lose, it's game over, brings you back to the main menu, and you have to do all six again in a row. And it's a gauntlet of the most BS decks in the game.
Sounds like the end of the DS game, too.
Oh, like when you have one pool of life points and there's like four guys back to back of your clones.
Yeah.
Everybody gangs till four of you beat your ass into the ground and you don't want to play the game anymore.
Why do you think I like marshmallow cards now?
Oh no.
That's the whole reason for that. No, I'm just gonna forfeit. No, I can wait one more turn.
You actually got MBD and Megamorph? Was that a casual run or a speed run? Thank you for the host! I appreciate that. Now there can be more people that can watch our suffering.
I'm here too.
Okay, no lie, I actually try my best to put Meteor Bee Dragon in my decks unironically because I think it's a really cool monster.
We're just gonna forfeit.
Okay, so I'm going to...
Remember that time when Maya was gonna verse Joey and just straight up forfeited the second turn?
Thank you for the one bit! Now you are on the bit leaderboards, and now your name will go down as history. Or in history. Thank you. Special summon a monster, activate the effect. No, we're not going to do that. Cyber Rev system. Incestory indeed.
Oh, that or Sudoku.
Yep, commit honorable Sudoku.
Yep.
I love how no one even questions it.
Look, it's a Jello Cube. I still have three cards. Awesome.
Links are just garbage. Have you played against a deck that a deck that primarily uses links? If not, then run, because I've seen some. Salamangreats, Altergeist, which make me want to scream, and never play this game again.
Skull Dice? I'm only doing 2800 damage against him now. Oh no! Wait, is that a... Oh, okay.
Oh, it's just how they work? I mean... Okay, let's be real. I know how links work. I understand their mechanics and how they function and what you're supposed to do with them. How many... Shawnee, do you know how long it's been since Pendulums came out?
A while, that's for sure.
I still don't understand how pendulums work.
No, Fee actually got closest to understanding how that works, but I could not for the life of me.
I got close to grasping it, and then they changed how pendulums worked again, so I had to relearn it. And I'm like, you know what? No, if I go against a pendulum deck, I'll just surrender, so I don't have to like go through all these loops, trigonometry, these equations to figure out what's going on in my field.
I don't know what Squeak Knight is, but it has the Marshmallow icon on it. I'm gonna check it out later. That's basically how my decks were made. Filter by Marshmallow equals deck.
If it's a 4-star monster with 1900 attack or more, add it to my deck, fill it with equips, pray for the best. That's how it worked in Duel Links. It should work here, right?
Oh, Seto, you're so screwed.
So I think I won.
The Jello Cube. Which duel are you on?
I am Merrick versus Yuki.
Is that the final face-off?
Yep.
Oh wow, I took a head.
Are you? How far ahead of me are you?
I am literally just defeating Kaiba for Deja Duel.
Oh.
Yeah. That apparently
also, I screwed
just...
myself over.
I just got to 3,000 points, so I win against Kaiba.
I screwed myself over. I miscalculated.
Yeah, so it's fighting for a friend, grappling with a guardian, dual darts in the final duel now for me. So we get to submit these to the leaderboard. We're going to be first and second by default.
I miscalculated how much damage I did, so I was off by 1,300 and lost most of my field.
I remember the first time I ever went online this game when my friend was over and... Okay, we're gonna gamble? Hopefully? I do have a backup card, I admit, but at the same time... Hey? We're just gonna assume I can win this if he doesn't actually do anything. Okay. I get one attack off, I win.
Okay, now I'm on Scapegoat. Wait, what is that card? Jar Turtle. That thing's terrifying, and I kind of want to run a jar deck now because of it.
Yeah, replay attack. Alright.
Oh, Pot of Extravagance. That's at 3 now.
You know there's a zombie Scapegoat card?
Wait, what?
It's like Scapegoat, but there's like no restrictions to it.
Excuse me?
Yeah, I have it in my side deck. I'll show it to you after.
So wait, great. You can tribute them?
No. It's the same effect, but the thing is, you can just double the scapegoats in your deck. Because that's good.
That's not okay.
No, it's not. Not at all.
Zombie decks are already, like, that one deck you probably won't go up against, but you're afraid of.
You mean, the challenge deck for Little Yugi?
Oh, I don't even bother. I just go in with Exodia and just never see what they have. I'm too afraid of those. Are you kidding me?
I don't want to break the game, so I'm not going to make my attack 20,000, but just theoretically I could.
That's how I feel whenever I have Cyber Twin. Ooh, yeah. I can special summon.
I had both Cubic Waves in my deck, so... Haha! I'm going second. Like, right into my hand. Yeah, okay, this works. I can get Cubic Karma in the graveyard, and that should be a win, actually. Oh, I remember everyone who watches this through somehow. This is not the meta. I'm an idiot.
So am I.
A functioning idiot. Yeah, we'll do that. We'll summon Duza.
Okay, then I'll put down Overflow.
We put Karma in the graveyard again.
Hold on. Okay, never mind. Uni zombie. Oh my god. I haven't gone against the zombie deck in a very long time. And I'd rather keep it that way.
I had a really cool one in the 5Ds DS game, but it wasn't like anything spectacular. It's just, you know, a single decently functioning. Really? Alright.
He just used two dark holes in a row because I negated the first one. You think, am I a joke to you?
Yugi used Karibo. Come on, play something. Alright. Okay, I have like everything I need to do the big summon, but I'm not gonna do that. Queen Knight, unless he has another Karibo. I don't think he does in his deck. I think he has one. He should win this.
That could have been a really good first turn if it weren't for that dank hole.
The Seal of Orichalcos is one of the most BS things to fight when it gets going.
Mm-hmm.
Second.
Can you please stop summoning copycats? That'd be great.
Yeah, they summoned copycat and took out my Jello, and it's brought him back and killed him.
Well, I'm just gonna sit here and wait for him to try something with not scapegoat. With another copycat. I've got a Mirror Force just waiting, and I need it to just happen.
Joe,
thank you, Joey.
That is a broken card for the record.
What?
Future Conscription.
Which
just
one's
take,
that?
You just take a fusion material from your deck. But the thing is, my only fusion material is those cubes, or the Jello cubes. So whenever that card comes up, I just be like, okay, for next turn, I will just take this card out and look at it. Ooh, I can't summon it, but it's there. But basically, it is a free card for next turn. That's it.
No, I wanted to use the effect of Cyber Dragon Hers. No, why?
Wait, I don't
That's
have enough.
That's kind of upsetting.
Oh, I drew the wrong card. That's upsetting. Good turn. And, oh, I just discarded. Oh my goodness.
Are you kidding me? Okay, yep, that's fine. Fiber jar, that's okay. That is the most BS card I think I've seen in a long time. That's so dumb!
It's a very dumb turn, but I got rid of his entire field, but I'm still sitting at 1200 life points, and yeah.
Oh, I'll be just short enough to kill him. So I'm going to attack, then I'll hope limiter removal can do something next turn.
Okay, that wasn't his battle phase. Okay, that's... No, I'm dead. It's annoying. Oh, the I'm gonna take a picture of that one. The Sacred Phoenix of Nephthys or whatever.
Oh, my friend runs a Fire King deck and just loops Nephthys and Garunix.
So good.
It's so mean to go up against, though. You have to non-target Banish and Pray.
Okay, the Obnoxious Celtic Guardian. Legend of Heart, there goes 2,000 life points.
If I get a Machine Monster with 1,000 more... Oh, I just... No, I can't even use that. I'm so upset. Your Fiber Jar screwed me, Joey. It shuffled a decent field into my deck and got me a Brick Hand. Can this do anything? Not really. Nice try, Joey, you cheeky bastard. I just equipped his Fiber Jar to my 1,000 Eyes Restrict. Nice try. Maybe I should have let that go off.
Hey,
it's always Joey that blocks me, dude.
Then
I just had to surrender against Joey again.
Sword Dragon, welcome back.
I might need to put one of those in my deck. This is ridiculous. So I'm gonna do this.
Grab this.
Okay, I need to make a Pleiades after this.
Okay, there we go. Thank you, creaky chair. Yes, I know you said Grateful's Charity.
I wish there was a way to, like, turn off all these special effects they do for certain summons.
Hmm.
I kind of want to make a frog deck.
That's where I want to end our friendship, eh?
Mm-hmm. I'll even play it using a Kermit the Frog impression, too.
It's not easy being green.
It's not easy being green. Say goodbye to your life points. You're going to the Shadow Realm, Miss Piggy!
Alright, last duel. Darts took way too long for my liking.
Oh wow, you're already done, almost?
Yeah, I have to just...
I'm fighting Joey again, because Joey's mean.
I'm fighting for a friend?
Is that the one where it's... No, it's a new evil, I think. You just posted cringe, you're gonna lose subscribers, sus!
Jokes on you, I don't have them.
Ouch!
Come on, Yugi. Sacrifice 4,000 life points to summon the Dark Magician for no reason. Come on, I dare you!
The funniest part of the Cyber Dragon deck is that the AI constantly tries to run into Saiger, to which I just double his attack points. Every single time without fail.
I'm in the deck. And turn...
Increase to- Oh, I can special summon right away. Okay,
come on,
I'll do that.
Yugi, I dare ya! Hit me! Yeah, you summon the red gadget, or summon the yellow gadget. Hey, look at my cards. This is Jello Cube.
That's gonna make you level 5. Twitch does nothing for me.
Look at this giant cannon. This is the alternate strat for doing this. I never have to attack once to win. So good. So the defense mode doesn't proc a stupid acid ball. Or
Joey, I swear to God, if you use Fiber Jar one more time.
And
how about I say no to that?
Done.
And your time is probably amazing, and I'm still
147.42.
going. 147.42. And I'm 218.49 right now, and I'm still on Joey.
They don't have the little things anymore. It bugs me. They're no little colors.
I am so bad at this game. I feel like that one guy who knows a lot about a game, but absolutely sucks at putting it into practice.
Oh, you mean like me and Pokemon?
Is that how you are with Pokemon?
I tend to put meme teams together instead of actually competing properly. So most of my friends know me as like, wow, why'd you come up with this thing? I'm like, bored?
Why not? No, I didn't. No, game. I didn't want to do that.
Every card was useful. Oh yeah,
I should have been done an hour ago, but I'm terrible at this game right now.
Scape
Ghost. Stop laughing at me.
Yeah, Scape Ghost. It's a monster card flip. You can summon, you can special summon any number of Black Sheep tokens. Zombie Dark level 1, attack 0, defense 0.
Oh. And there's
but
no
it's a monster.
To do with them. Oh, so it's like you can tribute it, you can link it, Xyz?
Possibly. But
okay, how mean would this be? Are they level 1?
Yeah.
Okay, how many do you get?
It says any number.
How about number 13 and number 31? Do you know what those do?
No. Oh!
So, if you have them both out at the same time, as long as they have materials, they have to be the attack targets. Your opponent must attack them if able, and they take any damage done, and they cannot be destroyed or targeted by card effects.
Oh dear.
In other words, if you get both out, you have a really, really good wall. I put that as a side in my Ghost Trick Skeleton deck.
Yeah, I know. It's, screenshot here of this.
Okay, Joey, are you finally dead? How about no magical arm shield?
This is the card. I don't know where it's from, but... This is in the side deck that I just never use. But it doesn't say there's any restrictions to it.
Joey's finally dead! I can play the game now! He's finally gone!
I'll be right back.
Okay. Okay, this mute button on my Yeti never wants to work. Ever. Answer what? What? You know what that is, Sus? What are you linking me? Joel said Kermit. Help me, Jesus! I love how I can mouse over your links and know what it is so I don't have to click into, like, E-Rape. Thank you for the 912 bits, Obi. You did that just so you could get a badge, didn't you? I meant to actually use that game.
Thank you
for the bits, Obi.
And I just had to give my dog his medicine.
Ah. Where are you from, Shawnee?
Edmonton.
Oh, you're Alberta?
Yeah.
Nice. I am Ontario.
I'm aware.
Okay.
We discussed this
before. We have a lot of Ontario folk.
Ontarians?
Ontarians.
Also, I didn't realize, but my cards actually ended on 7770 after the run.
Okay, the other day, my duel points were exactly 10,000 to the zeros, and I was like, you know what? Yeah, that feels good. I have it screenshotted, I think, on my Switch just because of how nice it felt.
I have 287,000 points still.
Exact.
Yeah.
Thank you, Grandpa, for only costing 200 so we could even it out. Obi got the 10k bits badge. He is now the biggest bit.
It was Bakura, Jaden, Cyrus, and someone else had the cards I needed for this deck. But Kaiba has all the cubic monsters for some reason. I guess because of the movie, but...
From the challenge duel?
No, just from the packs.
Send me your recipe and I might be able to make most of it.
Sick.
I'll give it a try. And I'll get to feel good for once. No, Obi, I said biggest bit. That was the joke. Whoosh.
Whoosh.
The one day I actually referenced r/whoosh and someone, like, the same person I was making fun of for not getting a joke, called me out for getting the amount of O's in the word wrong. I was like, wow.
Okay.
Are we doing this now?
I am done. Yay.
I'm not. I'm still suffering. I'm on the Alistair versus